How are we doing? All right? Dry or wet? The good news is that we love playing together. The bad news is that John uses three melodeons and they're all tuned differently, which means that I have to all tune differently. So we're going to start by tuning.
We're going to do you a set of three tunes now. Apparently English folk music is very good at driving rain away. Although I'm not sure, if you talked to me yesterday when I was just enjoying the festival, I'm not a big fan of rain when I'm camping at a festival, but when I'm playing, I find it's brilliant because everyone comes into the gigs. So we're going to give you three cuckoos. The first one is the melody of the song, The Cuckoo, She's a Pretty Bird. The second one and the third one are different versions of the Morris dance tune, The Cuckoo's Nest. Trio of cuckoos.
Thank you. Thank you.
John's just getting another melodeon.
Yeah, you'll have to forgive the tuning on this one. It's almost the same age as Peter.
Oh, dear.
40.
40? It's not too much trouble, young'un.
So we're going to play for your waltz now. If you do feel like a bit of soggy dancing on a Sunday morning, Monday, you're just playing the drums. So this is a tune from Galicia written by Anton Seoane from the band Miladoiro called Abruxa. It's a fantastic waltz that its name translated means the witch. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm going to play you one of my tunes now. This is a tune written in honour of pub sessions, really. You know, when you go to a pub session and sometimes they're all right and sometimes they're a bit special and you think, you have some that evening will stand in your mind for a long time because it's such a good thing. And when they're actually happening, you wish they'd never going to end. And in the best ones, they never do end because the pub doesn't really shut. And so you stay there for longer and longer and longer and drinking some fantastic beer until you can no longer even play any music. And then that's the tune's called The Long Walk Home. And on certain nights like that, it can feel like the longest walk home ever. So playing this tune of mine, I just have to give a little plug. If anyone fancies having a go at any of my tunes, this one or lots of the others that I've written, I have a tune book for sale on the record stall and we'll be selling CDs and books afterwards. So this is The Long Walk Home.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Oh, that's all right. Us old people know how to tune up. As I said yesterday, if I knew I was going to live this long, I would have looked after myself.
About that. If I could tune to Peter, I would, but we'd be here days. So these are 232 hornpipes called Easter Thursday and Three Case Knives.
Thank you.
Must be something good on. We're going to carry on now with another song melody, famous folk song, the Northumbrian lullaby, Bonnie at Morn, and we're going to play that as an instrumental.
Is this a different box?
It is, yeah. Sorry, it's a different box. Thank you very much. I'm going to carry on now with a tune that's caught lots of people's imagination in the last couple of years, written by the fantastic Nigel Eaton, called The Halsey Schottische. And it's named after Halsey Manor, which is just such great work in folk the folk world. So, yeah, we thought when we first heard this, wow, a great tune, we'll do that. That'd be fantastic. And every other band's done it as well, so this is our version. It does deserve to be played out a lot because it's such a fantastic tune.
Same box.
Split.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. We've got time for one more. And thank you very much for listening. And fingers crossed for this afternoon, weather-wise.
Yes. It's bound to clear up sometime in the next month or so. So we've been Knight and Spiers. If you want to see a bit more of me later on in the evening, I'm doing the John Spiers Cayley Band up at the dance tent at 7:30. Should be interesting. Come and bring your dancing shoes. Should be good fun. And we're going to finish with this tune. It's a French-Canadian one called Isidore's Reel. And she is. Thank you very much indeed. Enjoy the rest of the festival.
Thanks very much. See you next time. Thank you. Thank you.
We're going to have some CDs outside. Come and see us outside for CDs.